Don't forget to subscribe and turn the notifications. We upload daily, and check the source of this video to view all the images and videos if there was any. These amazing photos show four abandoned grey seal pups today being released into the wild. The pups, who are only a few months old, were left by their mothers and rescued by wildlife rescue workers who raised them until they were old enough to live on their own. Workers at Norddeich Seal Rescue Station carried the baby seals in baskets across a breathtaking beach to be released off the coast of the North Sea, on the Isle of Juist, northern Germany. The cute pups appeared to look apprehensive over their new surroundings as they peeked their heads out of their baskets and looked around with their big round eyes. But later they are pictured excitedly leaving their baskets together and making their way across the white sand into their natural habitat. The seals looked playful as they tested the water and took their first swim of freedom after being raised for more than 50 days by their rescuers. Norddeich Seal Rescue Station is a nursery and research center for sea mammals and it takes care of around 160 seal pups who are orphaned or abandoned. The director of the Norddeich Seal Station, Peter Lionel, sea gamekeepers Anno Schmidt and Joachim Eiltz and seal keeper Tim Fetting looked delighted as they watched the pups they had raised take their first swim into the big blue again. Four abandoned seal pups were released into the wild after being rescued by a seal research center on the Isle of Juist, northern Germany. The baby pups are only a few months old and were abandoned by their mothers. They looked apprehensive as they looked at their new surroundings, pictured, seal of approval, wildlife rescue workers from the Norddeich Seal Station, pictured, look on as the animals are released from their baskets. The director of the Norddeich Seal Station, Peter Lionel, pictured left sea gamekeepers Anno Schmidt and Joachim Eiltz, pictured center, and seal keeper Tim Fetting, pictured right, looked delighted as they watched the pups make their way into the sea. The seals looked playful as they tested out the water and took their first swim of freedom after being hand-reared by their rescuers. Norddeich Seal Station is a nursery and research center for sea mammals and it takes care of around 160 seal pups who are orphaned or abandoned. They are pictured excitedly leaving their baskets together and entering the crashing waves of the North Sea. The adorable baby seals can't contain their joy as they play with one another upon the release into the wild. The grey seals were raised by workers at the seal station for more than 50 days before they were deemed healthy enough to live life on their own.